There is no way we're coming back from this.
Texture got you right to him.
Looks like we got us some brand new things, people. Might as well party down while we can. I think this place might be real popular with the JDF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Oh, like Shomo's really in charge.
Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. She was a good guy. Once in the white ants. So this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want. One big move, and that's all she needs. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take to yourself. We took it, and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll rip the table if you try. It's a nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You point this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound... They build up enough pressure in the turbine systems. Yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay. These old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything is automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. What did I just say? Like so long the generators can deal with a pressure buildup. You need to vent. Power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
Additional safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Active echo beacon detected. Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody.
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
Hey, good going at the power plant.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
Been putting it together, Agent. And I ain't the only one.
Damn, this is a good one. Field team for emergency infrastructure repairs. We needed that, bad.
You did real good, hooking stuff up. Almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
I said almost, Agent Lau. So what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night. Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, it can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We are gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are. Don't mess up, okay?
You need this and you don't even know it.
Want to see what I've got here?
I know you're busy.
Hey, what are you looking for?
Remember, watch your back out there. Don't get too cocky out there.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
LMB shot a couple of stragglers who got close to their checkpoint by the Queen's Tunnel. Nice to see you made it back.
Hey, nothing to worry about. I'll see you soon. Look it over. Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
Step right up and take a look. It's a deal.
Best of luck out there. Thanks for taking out Cleaner HQ. The LMB have turned Grand Central Station into a fortress. Cleaners know who you are now. I appreciate what you did for Captain Benitez over on Dire Avenue.
This is an emergency services notification. Due to risk of infection, all school sessions have been suspended indefinitely. There will be an announcement made when it is judged safe to resume them.
Nice to see you made it back. Candle's calling for a lot of new gear since you read those notes you brought back.
Hey, you gotta see this. Yo, check out the merchandise. All sales are final.
This is a public service announcement. Civilian cleanup details are now being organized to remove debris. Volunteers sign up at the security desk.
We're at the radio. High on my long list of things to unfuck on it. island is communications. LMB comms discipline is good. They've secured their own cell towers, microwave towers, Wi-Fi hotspots too, as far as I can tell. And it's about time we got our own back online. I sent a team to assess and prep a multifunction base station in Gibbs Bay. Would have let us tap into LMB comms once it was online. So it looked good. But then Rikers happened. So, if there's any of my team left, maybe you find them and babysit them while they get us up and running. And then maybe we'll get ears on LMB traffic, for a change.